Dear friends, hello, welcome to Leonid Afremov studio. I'm David Afremov, and as I promised, I'm gonna show you how our best artists working today. Christian teaching new people, and now I want to introduce you Mariana. She studied from my father, and now she's doing copy, as I believe, balloon emotion. She been on vacation, she just came back. So this probably she is alone in the office, because where everybody else left, I don't know. Have two more. Just to, you know, if toilet paper were missing, I knew what's going on, but toilet paper is here, so. She very talented artist. She worked with us already a couple of years. And now she's doing the copies. By the way, main questions that I'm receiving, what you sell on the website, prints or posters, or what do you sell? We sell only hand-painted artworks. We don't sell prints, we don't sell posters, we don't sell anything that is printed. Only oil on canvas artworks. Hola?
Hola.
So probably, yes, he's gonna continue creating his paintings. Yeah, they took a break. Yeah, it's time to take a break. It's already 11 o'clock. Okay. So we don't sell prints. We don't sell posters. We only sell real oil on canvas paintings, all created by my father, whatever left, not many. Or we sell recreation done by the studio. Here you can see the studio artists. We can see Mariana, we can see all other our artists that are working, doing the copies in the style of Leonid Afremov. These pieces sold for $109, and they listed in separate category. Because lately, I start receiving a lot of troll messages. What's mean troll messages? Somebody that not related to our company, not even never purchased anything from us, just say some BS in comments like, oh, I know it's gonna be Giclée print. We don't have Giclée print at all. Giclée prints sold separately in another category. Giclée prints done absolutely separately, and we don't sell them. We have maybe 50 Giclées listed on the site. They are cost $89. Everything else done from the scratch by our talented artists. So we have nothing shady, nothing. My company is 100% transparent. Okay, I'm gonna ask Mariana. People asking, how old are you?
I am 23 years.
She's 23 years, she is not 15.
Not 16.
Yeah. No, somebody just were asking if you have the right to work. Yes. No, people now very afraid of the child labor. Labor, last time we saw here, the daughter of the Christian, she was 3 years old or 2 years old. You see, you know how many comments I received about her? Tons. This is Luisa. She worked with us. How long you work with us?
3 years.
3 years. She is an artist. She doing now copy of the sunflowers. She also just came from vacation. Her and Mariana, they've been on vacation for like a couple weeks, because now it's gonna be busy time. We don't allow vacation to nobody in November, December, January. Yeah, it's. So you see, they all working with the tablets. Tablet allow to transfer the color as much as closer to original. This piece is not sold as original. This piece is sold as a recreation done by studio. They have different signature, different certification. It's very, very simple. Wow, we have 500 viewers and already 3,000 watch. Wow. So these pieces, are sold for 109. This is Luis.
Hi.
He help everybody. He buy paint. He without him, they not gonna have anything to paint. Okay. Hi to Ireland. We only use oil. It's all oil. We don't use acrylic. It's real oil on canvas. It's real oil on canvas. Take a look. We have these stacks of oil. We buy it wholesaler. Oil and toilet paper. This is basically two things that we need. In the States, we order the palette knife. The problem, my father was very picky to the knives, and it's only one brand that he like, and for us, it's all the time difficult to get it, but we're doing it. You see? All Afram of style, all Afram of technique. Some people told me about that we produce here mass product forgeries, but I advise this person, no, I'm not gonna say what I say, this person is not nice, but it's not forgeries, it's a copies of my father's work, authorized by him, authorized by us. It's signed differently, it's have different certification. And the price, it's only $109. They are cheaper than pieces that we sell of my father's work. By the way, my father's work left only few. Yesterday I received an offer for one of his cat's painting. The offer was over $300,000 for a painting, so we accepted, and now we just making the deal. So it's real painting, it's not a print, because I hate when somebody talk without knowing what's going on. We don't sell prints, we don't sell posters, we only sell real paintings. We have some prints, but we don't sell them on afromov.com. We sell them on Privalia, on other websites. On afromov.com is a site dedicated to the legacy of Leonid Aframov. So it's super good, and the quality you can see. You can see how our professional artists are working. Also, what I want to talk with you about the Aframov Foundation. From November, we're gonna be official Aframov Foundation that dedicated to help artists around the world. We're gonna start with Mexican artists and any artist that needed paint, canvas, support, we're gonna do it for free. Aframov Foundation gonna provide help to any artist, any place in the world with how to sell artwork, how to list artwork, how to create. We're gonna choose the best artist and we're gonna give them scholarship so they can receive some money from us so they can continue paint. Because to be an artist, it's very difficult in this time. You know, you need to feed your family, you need to feed yourself. And today with the artist, almost not possible. This is why we're creating this foundation to help real artists. So far, this foundation is closed. We're not gonna accept any donation. We're gonna work with our money to help real artists. This is a Christian came. He just was teaching other artists, and he gonna continue with his work. So Aframov Foundation gonna start working hopefully from next month, because to register foundation is a little bit difficult, but this foundation gonna help artists, real artists. Let's say I have some people from South America, they ask me if I can help them with the canvases, if we can help them with the paint. Of course we can, we're sending them paint, we're sending them canvas. We can help them. So this is our goal, and here you can see how our people is working. And it's only oil, it's not acrylic. So when you order studio work, remember it should dry. And oil take to dry a long time, sometime a month. Also we need to varnish it, and varnish it's something that my father invented. Nobody varnish oil paintings, but he does. It's a special varnish, his own design, and it's designed to protect your painting for a long, long time. So you see how they receive the orders. They receive a pencil drawing, and now they're gonna do the painting from it. First, background, then finish. Background, finish. Same it was with my father. Background, and he were finishing with other artists, but now. The paintings are same vibrant as they've been with my father. So far the oil and varnish, we don't sell, and it's a family recipe, it's not for sale. Oil, you can use any oil. How my father were laughing, oil it's not make the painting, artist makes the painting. All oils are the same. Your oil, my oil, it's the same. We're using ATL, it's a Mexican brand. So, you know, in the quantity of the paintings that we're using, we need something local that we can buy a lot. My father used Amsterdam oil paints, but it's the same. The quality is the same. The colors are the same. Take a look. It's a studio work. Let's see more people in the studio. Take a look the size. Hola, Anna. Anna working with us like 2 years, three? Yeah, you were leaving, you're coming. Take a look. It's all studio works. Hola. Wow, this is delicate painting, you need to make the faces. But take a look, they're using the same style. And this is under our supervision, we check the quality, take a look. Under one umbrella. This is all studio works. So it's sold in category studio paintings. Hola Lali. How long you working with us, Alali?
1 year and a half.
Yeah, 1 and a half. Are you from?
From Argentina.
Take a look, the size that she's gonna paint. It's a huge, it's like almost 2 meter by 1.5 meter. Wow. Now it's gonna be Jaguar. You see, it's all studio paintings. No artist show his studio, but in my business we have nothing to hide. Studio paintings sign differently. So you can see after paintings are ready, they're gonna sign differently. Okay, let me. Opa. You see, it's signed. Painted Luxila Beller. Who is Luxila? Ah, it's you, Luxila, but Lali?
Luli, Lali, Luxila.
Ah, okay. You know it's Mexico, everybody have like three names. Okay, is this painting she did? You see she signed. Leonid Afromov Studio painted Luxila Beller. It's her. And look the artwork. Really, really nice details. After it's dry, we're gonna put logo up front. And painting ready to go. And now price is 109. Trust me, in a couple of weeks I'm gonna increase prices. I just waiting.
Same.
Yeah, look, she have the same iPhone cover. Some pieces, this is very good question, Madeline, it's very good questions. Some pieces of my father were painted before he died, maybe 1 week, 2 weeks. These pieces are not signed because I cannot sign for him and my studio cannot sign for him. Nobody can sign for him. So these pieces, it was maybe 10 of his last works that are not signed. These pieces are sent without signature, but these pieces receiving special certificate of authenticity. So this is like unique piece. Because studio work are signed. My father works also are signed, but if you receive it unsigned, It means it's the last pieces that he did before he passed away. This is like very sad pieces, but their value is priceless because they are not signed because he died like maybe one day after he finished it, maybe 2 days. This is like main issue. But you're going to receive special certificate. Actually, certification I'm going to pick up today at 1 o'clock. Special certificate with augmented reality. Take a look, Imran, working. Hello.
Buen día.
Hola. He just starting new painting. Andrea. Most complicated copies. Super complicated copies she doing. She increased like copies like need tons of attention. She's very talented. Super talented. Someday she will bring her own paintings and you're gonna hear about her as an independent artist. So yes, some pieces are not signed. It's maybe 10 pieces, but you're lucky that you received it because these pieces are priceless. They done before my father passed away, very recently. Yeah, Andrea pinta bien, muy bien. Other big paintings, so. We have studio works everywhere, you know. We almost stopped selling my father paintings, as I maybe left 200, maybe less, 150. So everything else, it's studio works. So people buying, and they happy, they buying more, because 109 for studio work is not expensive. It's really not expensive. Okay, let me show other people. So you see, in our studio, it's nothing to hide. We show everything to everybody, so. It's also studio works, 109 on the website. Hola. You see, they doing also very complicated copies. What's funny, some copies are more difficult than original. So let's say recreations that done by my father sometimes look less similar to original than the copy because their work is to make identical to the original. My father's idea was to create new recreation. So this is copies from the Afremov studio, from real artists that trained with my father. Let's see what Boris doing. Oh, yeah, let's see what Boris doing. He's not here. Okay. Actually, he took my phone, so where he is? Hopefully, he didn't left with it. This is marketing. Let's see what they doing. It's Olga. What are you doing? Amazon, yeah. We're changing oil paintings to studio works. Alicia, what are you doing?
I'm helping a person to know the name of the paintings he
got. Okay, good. German, what are you doing?
Adding new products to the website.
German, working on the new site that's gonna sell prints because some people requesting prints, and now German working on this site.